By the end of this video, you'll know how to export your model for 3D printing. Now that the stamp is finished, we're ready to export the file for 3D printing. In order to 3D print this file, we'll need a .stl file, which is the most widely accepted format. To export as an STL, I'll simply right-click on the plate component, and then I'll select Save as STL. If you then click OK, you can save the STL file to the desired location on your local machine. However, if you check the option Send to 3D Print Utility, you can export the file directly to your 3D printer's slicing software. I use Ultimaker's Cura, so I'll select Cura from the drop-down list. Then I'll click the OK button. It's important to note some of the available slicing softwares will not open up automatically. You'll have to open them up beforehand. You'll see the stamp plate design successfully imported into Cura. I'll now do the same for the stamp handle. Back in Fusion 360, I'll right-click on the handle component, and then I'll select Save as STL. Now the handle prints best with the handle base touching the build plate of the print bed. Therefore, I'll rotate the model around, and this will differ slightly based on each slicing software, so I'm not going to go into specific details of how to rotate the model. Last but not least, it's important to note that you'll need to print the handle with supports. The 3D printed supports that you'll break away after the print is completed are required for this gap that's underneath the handle base. I've also found that this stamp design prints best on some of the higher resolution settings that are available in slicing softwares, as you'll want the quality of the print to come out good enough that the stamp plate can slide directly into the stamp handle without too much friction. Once you have your final stamp handle and custom stamp design printed out, be sure to share a picture of it in the Class Project tab right here on Skillshare. Click the Class Project tab, which is located just below this video, then upload a screenshot or JPEG image of your 3D printed stamp.